with a pick, it's the first finger that causes the problem. So what we're aiming to do... is to build a little bit of independence in each finger. Result then is going to be where we can actually link these scale shapes, these modal patterns and these scalar patterns together and create this intense legato free-flowing style, which is going to be tension free, and that's the bit that we're after. So please subscribe to the channel, stick along.